Hi, my name is
Lavelle.
and this is James, and we are going to show you how to convert 0.6 into a fraction. Okay, we have 0.6. We need to look at the last digit in our number. It is in the tenth place. So 10 is the denominator and 6 is the numerator. And you divide that by 2 and it will equal 3/5. Now we are done. See you next time.